На войне не пьют. На войне не бухают. Вас проходит охоту.
До некоторого уже республики цели сейчас один. Во-первых, это улучшение жизни.
Дестабилизацию осуществляет представители семьи. То есть семья, как называют у нас, в стране, один и то же окружение.
Is they've asked for international recognition and they've created a temporary government. This is. But they seem to be very angry about the fact that there were negotiations with an oligarch and some of the people here don't support.
They've decided that this is the Nenets People's Republic and they're about to start forming the government out of the people they voted for. The army government, they want to do committees out of them. Well, the sign rolls, but it's always a little bit of an argument because this is all ad hoc.